Free and the family of a Louisville teen found shot to death inside his mother's apartment plans to hold a news conference today.
Family members have written a series of letters to the Attorney General and the Commonwealth's Attorney's Office asking for justice in the case. WLKY's Eric King is live in the Judicial Center for us this morning with the very latest. Good morning, Eric.
Good morning to you. This case started off quite mysterious, and even though there have been a couple of arrests, there are still some elements that are still mysterious. Gregory Holt is the 15-year-old who was found shot to death last week inside his bedroom on Clover Street. His mother says it happened while she was at the grocery store. Soon after the shooting, Metro Police arrested 18-year-old Anthony Hogan and a man by the name of James Mallory. Mallory, we'll tell you, is 29. He's been labeled as a police informant and is scheduled to testify in another murder trial this week. Mallory, though, denies being an informant. But he did receive shock probation and was released from jail in February after agreeing to testify against other accused killers. As the legal system takes its course, Holt's family is still struggling.
I just don't understand how I can go to the grocery store and come back and find my son, you know, in his room, dead. I'm gonna miss him so much. I just don't know what I'm gonna do with my life now.
That press conference is slated to happen inside the 10 o'clock hour. Once we find out exactly what is said and what those letters are about, we'll pass that on to you in our show beginning at noon. Live downtown, I'm Eric King, WLKY News.